Hi, this is one of five videos to answer a question that we covered at in Wednesday Night Live's God's FAQs evening, where we answered five questions about God that you guys have asked. And this question that we're going to tackle in this video, just to catch you up, not going to go too in-depth, but going to give you the big bullet points we covered, is, why is life short? Now, it's a fun loaded question, but the basic answer is this. It's because we screwed up. Now, when we were created originally, God intended us to live forever, but Adam and Eve screwed up, and they were kicked out of the Garden of Eden and prevented from going back in before they were able to eat of the tree of eternal life, basically. And God actually, at one point in Scripture, mentions that the human life will be 120 years. Now, some people may say, that's just from the time God says that to the time of the flood. But you guys can debate that on your own. Basically, God does make the point in Scripture in Genesis that the penalty of our sin is our life will end. And you can factor in all kinds of fun things and discussion the idea of a water layer in the atmosphere that would have contributed to the Great Flood. Came up that it may have increased the lifespan on a natural level because cells didn't break down as much in that kind of environment inside that. But regardless of what you want to add in, life is short because we screwed up and we sinned. But it doesn't have to end with death. It can keep going as long as you have that relationship with Christ. So if you have any more questions, you can leave them in the comments or, hey, ask me if you guys see me. So keep watching. There's four other videos out there rather than this. I said three, but it's really four. So keep watching. Hope these are helpful.